In a few minutes, the quarterfinals for another game.